Another beautiful Metro Flavor Hydro Pump. 30 mil is going to be $14.99. 120 mil is going to be $29.99. 0, 1.5, 3, and 6 milligram Nick Stank Strength Stanks. 80-20 and 90-10 VG-PG ratio hydro pump. Let's pop the cam up so I can make sure it's focusing. Here we go. Whoop. Focus, Daniel. Focus. Hydro pump. Look at that. Very nice. Cloud Chasers line. 1.5 milligram. Batch number 001. Does have warning on there, you know, the norm, keep away from children and pets. Also says dietary supplement on there, you know, it contains PG, VG, nicotine, all that. Look, it works, it works. Oh, thick juices require a nice taut squeeze. Hydro pump, hydro pump. Thank you, GuardWolf21 over there at Wolf's Rain Network and Metro Vapors, for sending this on. Hydro pump. Very nice bottles. Let's see. Oh. A super sweet vape. Very candy vape. Very. Double hydro cannons locked and loaded. Get ready for hydro pumps. Blast of blueberry, lemon, and lychee. Lychee is described as a really sweet, grapish type flavor, which can kind of be florally at some time. Thankfully, I am not getting the florally part of that. It's just smooth and mellow, and it's sweet and delicious. The blueberry is on point. They do a really good job with everything that has blueberry in it over there. And that hint of lemon. Nice. Fruit-loving vapors rejoice because this is one of for the all-day vape cabinet. We let blueberry lead the attack this time around with lemon and lychee providing backup. Hydro Pump's exotic blend is one that shouldn't be ignored. It shouldn't. This is a really, really nice juice. Highly enjoying this one too. Does Metro make one that I don't like? So good. The clouds are great. In the velocity. At 41 watts on a 0.7, which is 5.6 volts. As failed to mention in any other bid, this is a quadruple 32 gauge twisted dual coil around a 3 millimeter bit. Yes, I said 32 gauge. You know, that real thin springy stuff. Links will be in the bottom. Thanks again. Y'all have fun now. Because I know I will.